for everybody on our show. And first off, as I mentioned earlier, the location of Asian Health Services gives us a chance to talk about that unique program and to talk about Oakland's Chinatown, because the growth of both are so intertwined. Joining us now is the CEO of Asian Health Services, Sherry Hirota, and the medical director, Dr. Susan Huang. Welcome to our show, now celebrating 40 minutes on the air. Now, you know, when you talk about 40 years, how does a group survive and thrive during such a span?
Well, Robert, we like to say that Asian Health Services is that little clinic that could. You know, we've grown from 9 staff to 400, $100,000 a year budget to $39 million. And part of that is the dedication to the mission of the organization to provide services and advocacy for those who cannot get care elsewhere. Language is the greatest barrier to care. That's why we provide services in so many languages. We also get people insured, because that's another barrier, affordability and health insurance coverage.
It probably helps to overcome those barriers by being so much a part of the Chinatown community.
We are very trusted in the community, and that's why before we opened the newest Roland and Catherine Lowe Medical Center in Oakland Chinatown, we had 5,000 people on the waiting list. But with the ACA and the new medical center, we've been able to get them in for care.
Dr. Huang, when you talk about that long a waiting list, what are some of the services maybe that are the highest priority, the most in demand, and then how do you try to meet that demand?
We really truly strive to be community-oriented and patient-centered, and we serve them through 6 medical clinics and 2 dental clinics. And most of our centers provide the highest quality of care in general conditions like diabetes, hypertension, and heart disease, but we also specialize in hepatitis, tuberculosis, those types of conditions that really have a gap of care for our particular communities.
And we were talking a little bit about the reluctance of certain generations to come forward.
Yes.
Do you feel that way as well? Do you feel like you can overcome that, having such a personal
yes.
relationship?
We're especially proud, actually, of the senior services and geriatric services that we provide. We actually have a center of excellence for geriatrics, where we really proactively screen our seniors for those things that impact really their quality of life: falls, dementia, and those types of conditions that really can, you know, restrict their function. And so those are the kinds of things that we really try to invest.
You're really meeting that challenge. Really, it's a great program. And we want to thank them for joining us. And it is certainly quite an achievement for them to have lasted so long. Asian Health Services celebrates 40 years helping the community on Saturday, September 27th at the Paramount Theater in Oakland. And long before I became the host of this show, I accepted the group's generous invitation to MC the event. So I am looking forward to seeing everyone there. And